stuff like this. I think that class would be good for you, boy.
Yeah. Probably would be. But you know what's better than anything? Experience, doing it. Yeah. That's how you learn. If I came out here every weekend, shit, 5-6 weeks, I'd be really good. Probably couldn't teach me anything. Well, you probably could still, but I'd learn a lot.
They'll be able to teach you technical stuff that you wouldn't think of.
Right. I'll keep my wheel on this edge here, so... anything in life, anything. Gotta do it. Yeah. Hands on. They can tell you anything on the book or whatever, but hands on is everything. Ouch. Taking me, boy.
You get this tight, man. It's like driving in a June wallet, boy. Back up a little script to it. I think that's what this trail is called.
June's wallet?
June man's wallet.
That's steep. That's straight down, right?
Pretty much.
I'll go this way. I don't know if I said it.
She looks like a little running trail.
I'm gonna touch it around a fucking vehicle down here. Shit. Flashlight or something through here?
Shit. Yeah, you're screwed.
Oh, there they are. Oh, there they are. Shit. Shit, I would have put money, boy, that they chickened out. That's another way, reason you have a winch. So you get there as a log. Tie that your winch to it and pull it right out of the way.
Okay.
Well, I'm surprised these guys went this
way. Yeah, me too.
Oh, looks like someone's stuck.
Oh yeah, he's got the winch, yeah.
He's got a strap on.
Yeah.
Not enough clearance.